I don't need your help. What? It's okay, boy. It's okay. Hey, psycho, what the hell is this? This thing bleeds. So? Tracks end here. Found the stag. It's dead. What? What now? Fine. Have it your way. Fucking nutcase. Satisfied? The only scent he'll get is my own. Bullet! Bullet, buddy. Wait. You're not afraid of it? It's all right, buddy. It's all right. I'm sorry I need to do that. Come here, boy. Here you go, boy. Enjoy. Talking. Before this is over, I'll make you pay for what you did. What? Again? So your only solution was to just give up? I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body? What? I don't understand. You want me to kill myself? What? No, fuck you, no! No, I will not kill Bullet! I should have drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore. Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it! What the? No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet! Hold on, boy, I'm coming! Oh God, no, please! Don't move, buddy. Don't move. Shh, 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 shh. No, it's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I know, buddy. Just a little further. Be all right, buddy. Oh, this place. We've been here before. Not this again. Oh, were you always this heavy? Another loop. This is hopeless. Easy. I'm here. I'm with you. Leaving anyone. We came here together. We're walking out together.
Alice.
Bullet?
No. No, fuck! Fuck! You won't break me, you hear me? I won't lose to you!
Whatever you are. Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
What in the...
No. No, like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop!
Damn it!
Thank you.
What have I done? Jess? I was it. Jess? Fuck. Weak.
Don't leave me.
Just kill me already!
Pitiful.
What the?
So you're still struggling,
huh? What did you do with the kid?
The kid? That's what you're worried about. Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. See what you've done. Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess. I'm so sorry. For everything. If only I could...
If only I hadn't married you. If only I'd listened.
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis.
What?
You're a murderer and a coward.
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
Again. Why? I did everything you wanted me to! What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Well, then how could I?
Something useful. Oh my God.
Get up. Good.
Peter to the basement.
Thank you.
going back, Ellis. There never was. Let's get this over with. These marks again. There's gotta be a key somewhere. What the? How did I end up back here? That one was different. The light just made it angry. Come on, work! Peter.
So how many years has it been? 4.
Thank you.
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on. Sheriff.
We got a robbery in progress, a convenience store near Ricketsville.
Those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
you.
Shit.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
A local teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirmed that the suspect was unarmed. Unarmed.
I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
I've seen this room before.
Here comes our handsome lad.
Hey, shh. He's coming.
Not him again.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Freaking butcher.
Sir.
Fuck. Alan Palmer.
This is Foxtrot One, entering the urban area. Monarch, this is Foxtrot One. We confirmed enemy soldiers at 2 o'clock. They are unaware of our presence. Out.
Oliver Marley. Keith Forst.
Ah.